So the creators of Wunderlist have been hard at work on a brand new application. It's called Superlist, and it's arguably one of the most hyped to-do list applications set to be released in the coming months or year. Today, we're going to give you an overview of what we know about Superlist right now and whether it's worth the hype and wait. So if you're new here, welcome. My name's Francesco. I'm the host of Keep Productive. And if you fancy subscribing for more, feel free to hit the subscribe button. And we've got a brand new course out called the Bento Methodology course if you fancy checking that out. So yeah, it was actually Google I.O., around the Google I.O. time, that one of my good friends, Robin, said to me, oh, Superlist posted a video over on their Google I.O. Flutter account, just announcing that they're using this platform to create it and hinting, obviously, at how it's being built. So I went over to that video and I watched it and I was like, wow, this is a pretty cool application. So Superlist are trying something a little bit different that's not really being done in the productivity market. Obviously, there's sort of two extremes of this. There's a personal to-do list and like Notion, a full workspace. And Superlist are trying to hit that middle ground spot, the one where you're collaborating on tasks, but you're not going into that full depth that you would when you're building Notion pages and databases and stuff like that. It's quite an interesting and novel approach to it. So Superlist have been developing this, and I've watched a few of the clips, which I'll show on screen now, of the platform. And I would say it's broken down into a few parts. The first is My Tasks, which is an area where you can manage your own tasks, pretty much what it says on the tin. And by the looks of it, they've got a Mac application ready with an Android and iOS one that they're going to be launching. But the My Tasks area helps you to manage your core tasks and what your team have assigned you. One thing that's a little bit different about this experience is if they got an area called Asks. So basically, I'm assuming that Asks is like an invite to a task where you, another team member might send you an invite to a task, but traditional to-do list applications might just accept that and put it on your to-do list. But Asks is basically an area where you can filter through that and narrow down your decisions. By the looks of it, inside of Superlist, you'll be able to add assignees to tasks, due dates, and labels. And I love how they've approached the mobile application, where once you open the Superlist app, you'll see this lovely good morning. Assuming that this is the version they go with, I love this sort of warm welcome approach to a brand new day and what is on your list. Now, they've actually called something inside of this called the Super Editor, and it's a platform, part of the experience that you can manage and collaborate in real time. They call it multiplayer collaboration. This helps you to create pages or sort of micro pages where you can take notes, but also start assigning and making lists for your teams to collaborate. Then obviously they'll be assigned to the different areas like all lists, asks, and my tasks, helping you to coordinate your tasks all together and what your team are working on in real time. Inside of this, I also noticed they have a find bar. It looks like it's gonna be more of a command center for managing this. And they look like they've got all the filtering abilities as well. They do state on the website it's gonna be cross-platform, iOS, Android, Mac, and Windows, available on all major devices, which is super news, super list. And a few other things I spotted on the website, they did say that a calendar mode is coming soon. So they look like they continue to expand on their feature set pre-launch. Now, this sort of application is personally really interesting to me because it's that dissection between really taking a team and managing them past just the traditional to-do-list application like Todoist, but not taking it further than an app, say like Notion, where you go much more advanced in your collective planning. So I really like to see how this application does, and what they will be planning in the future. You can really tell watching this application in some of the videos, how similar their design approach has been to the likes of Wunderlist. It's really beautiful, even the small things like opening up the application and how they've done that. And I particularly like how well they've built the just the general structure of it, of managing your tasks, but also those notes pages and the Mac menu bar for being able to add tasks really up there without having to go into the full application. So attention to detail seems like a really big thing, and we can tell when we know that from the fact that they're Wunderlist. They were Wunderlist. So you can tell that the quality is there with the application. So folks, let me know what your thoughts are on Superlist. An interesting approach to team to-do lists. We'll see how well it does, and I'll try and get some access to it. Maybe do like a pre-beta review. So if any of the team are watching, hit me up. Sort me out with something. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new, hit subscribe. It'd be amazing to have you. We do reviews like this, and we'll be soon. I don't know why I'm holding the microphone like this, but I feel like it's partially like news recordery. I'm an absolute state. Anyway, folks, I hope to see you soon. Thank you very much, and cheerio.